comparing the homes of different social classes in Victorian England. Lower classes. The poorest people ended up in workhouses. Working class. The person that lived in this house had 8 children and worked on the railways. It has 2 bedrooms. Middle class. The person that lived in this house was a well-paid clerk. Upper class. The person that lived in this house was part of the nobility. He partied with the celebrities of his day.